Good day to you. Today I am going to explain our design for gateway for IoT, Internet of Things. The image you are seeing is the box we have arranged for the our design, hardware design. This is ready-made box you could procure from the internet. The next image will be the one which we have opened. The PCB of a green color is our own design. I will explain details what it contains. And then white color on the ESP32. And this is the old image. It's a earlier design. We are planning to replace that ESP32 with non-Chinese product. Mostly it may be from Nordic or Silicon Labs. We are planning to come out with new designs for IoT, where we want to avoid all those Chinese product and everything. But the basic our PCB will remain same. So this is the block diagram of our design. We are using a microcontroller from Microchip PIC series microcontrollers. It has 8 analog inputs and 8 digital inputs and outputs. And then all the analog inputs are amplified as an amplifier, as an input, so that gain can be set. Then the PCB you are seeing here has two PCBs are stacked one over the another. The bottom one is the signal conditioning board, top one is the GPRS board, but now we are going to replace this GPRS because that main IC is from China. So we will not be shipping our product with this type of a Chinese product. We'll find soon a replacement for this design. So and then the Wi-Fi module will be from either from Nordic or Scilab. It is, we are in the design process. We will come out soon. If there is any urgent requirement, I have not yet made whether to supply with ESP32 or say no to our customers. And then every analog input has a non-inverting amplifier so that you can even handle millivolt signal from thermocouples. And then there is a resistance at the input. Every input has a parallel resistance, so you can handle 4 to 20 milliampere also, which is normally available. Many sensors give 4 to 20 milliamperes, which also can be handled effectively. So you can handle millivolt signal, you can handle the voltage signal, you can handle the current also. So all for possible combinations in the industrial world can be handled by our IoT gateway BI data collector. And then we have two RS232 ports. So one port will be used for communicating with the external world through a Wi-Fi module or a GPRS module. And then the another port can be used to get data from other sensor which has an RS232 output. For example, you can connect any GPS sensor also. GPS sensor directly gives RS232 output, or any other sensor can be given to that also. So this is our basic design. Apart from this one, we have 8 digital outputs so that you can operate any other device also depending upon the input condition. So you can implement edge computing also. So there is no need of waiting for decision has been taken at the cloud level. Decision can be taken at the local level also. For example, if temperature of some liquid or something is exceeding beyond certain limit, then the input to power supply to that heater may be cut off. This can be easily implemented with a local control system. This two-layered approach, that is one signal processing layer and one data transport layer, has inherent safety feature. Hackers can never be able to access the bottom signal processing layer because they are connected to the top layer, that is data transport layer, only by a serial communication port. So this arrangement is inherently safe. One can manipulate the bottom signal processing layer only if, let me repeat, only if he has a physical access. Even someone has a physical access, it is very difficult to change the program inside the microcontroller through a serial port. It is possible to protect the code totally unapproachable, and microprocessor from PIC has that feature. So this is our design. We have tested it and then we are in the process of launching it into the market. We require your suggestions, modifications, so that we can improve the product. If you want, you can buy from me the bare PCB without any programming also, and then you can program as per your customer requirement. It is a PIC based microcontroller. You can program it using C languages. There are many compilers available to program PIC controllers. You can do that also. Or if you want me to program it, and then I can give you with the programmed PCBs, and you can fix your Wi-Fi module and sell it also. Thank you for watching. This is Kadal Namudam from Chennai. Good day to you.